The women's pole vault is still a relatively new event, but it's already producing a big American star. Stacy Dragila, a former hurdler and heptathlete, only started vaulting in 1993. And though she was off her American record form, here her first attempt clearance of 14-1 and a quarter easily won her the event. She's the world indoor champion and now travels to Athens for the World Outdoor Championships.